Binky. Binky, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Binky. Elmo will try. When Elmo was little and could only babble, Binky was a special friend to comfort Elmo in the dark or on a car ride to the park. When Elmo was blue, only Binky would do.
So now you're ready, ready to do grown-up things like tying your shoe,
monster sleepovers and preschool,
standing at the sink without a stool, and if you fall and scrape a knee, days together were grand.
But Elmo wants to talk so people understand.
That's right, Elmo.
Binky, you should know. Elmo loved you so. But Elmo's not a baby. So maybe Elmo thinks today is the day to give up the
Really?
Gordon could give Binky to Chris.
You sure?
Almost sure.
Okay, then.
Bye-bye, Binky. Binky, bye-bye.